What is up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are playing a game called Locked in Mind. I believe it's a puzzle game. That's really much about all I know of it, so let's just get started. Alright, we are on a train. Okay. I'm gonna assume this is the... There we go. Hello? Alright, so I'm all by myself. That's cool. What is this? A light bulb? Looking for a light socket. What's this? What are they? Trying to figure out how to... Hang on, I gotta look at the controls here. Thought you could examine it. I guess not. There's a lock. Almost can't see nothing. Okay. Knife? Screwdriver, maybe? Bay Railroad launches new train! Teddy bear. Wonder if I can take that screwdriver. Break that lock. How do you use it? Maybe I can just... Well, weird. Highlights when I have this screwdriver, but it doesn't... I think it's screwed in. I need to figure out how to turn the brightness up on this so I can't see anything. What was that? Kind of vile. Here. Let me see something real quick here. options. There we are. Morse code. Alright, now I can see what's going on here. Oh, we got a crowbar. That's much better. So I'm thinking this pearl is in this box over here. Look, there's a hole in it. Knew it. Dot 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 dot. 5 for whatever reason. 5 -2 2. 5 5 8 5 8 5 8 1. So one of y'all. Which one did I see the dial on? 5 8. Easy. Alrighty. Hammer down. Really? There it is. You didn't have it. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Where'd that go? There it is. Another key? What else had the lock on it? Looking for it. You didn't. Set this aside for a moment. See something that had a lock on it. Maybe this? Should check the door first. I doubt it goes to here, but we'll find out. Oh, nice! What if there's a time limit on this game? We gotta find another. Let's take a peek around. Okay, let's check these lockers. No. One Morse code. I'm going to bring. Back here. And put it in y'all. Not entirely sure what that did. What is this? now need so I can't get in any of those. Let's grab no screwdriver. Screwdriver back here. Anything else? I don't think I need that anymore. That's something. Set you down there. Anything else back this way that I want to bring back with me? Now, a lot of back and forth, I know. What do I do with the hammer? Aha! There's that. Need a little match or something to turn that on. Says 0599 first. All right, so this is a one-time use thing for the hammer. Oh, there it is. There we are. Smashy, smashy. Crowbar. That crowbar might have been a one-time use. This one doesn't open. Let's see something. Locker key, maybe? Screwdriver. Oh, here you go. Lockpick. Bar, another one, a domino or something. Okay, so that's as far as I can go. Oh, there's a chain. Interesting. I got five numbers. So, what? I can't believe I can't get this box out. I feel like these signs are something to do. And let's take this. I was gonna light this candle. Withering away. Now Seth. What that one was. What else was locked with a key? I've never seen anything else. Nothing in here. I can't get that. Positive, I got everything back here. So that is a name of or something. So, I need to read the newspaper again. Probably. First. Aha, I told you, I knew it. First doesn't work. Four letter word. Let's see. Top speed. Interesting. So I'm missing something. This one I gotta figure out. If this gets activated with no. Interesting. What are these for? I wonder. I checked all this over and over. What am I missing? I don't want to help the hit. I don't want to hit the help button. Well, we were doing all right, but now we're kind of at a standstill here. That's not it. I'm doing it. What box and get one cabinet? The one that you won't let me open? Second carriage. I mean, so this is the first carriage, correct? Let's drop the key. You mother. I told you that box had something in it. Didn't see the hole there. Alright. So these are the letters. Now we gotta figure out the order. That's just gonna suck. All right. Alright, so what do we got? We got dot dash dot dot. Dot dash L. Or F. This upside down. I'm wondering if these are upside down, though. Dash dot dash dot dash dot dash dot dash dot. Really want to know if these are upside down or not. LKC. LKC. S. What the order is. Are you sure it's S? Because I don't see one on here. Alright, we gotta go back. Crap. I might have looked at three dashes. I did three dots. That's why. Oh. This one is either C or K. That's not it. Oh. Hang on. Duh. Lock. Where's my hammer? Thank you. One, three. All right. So, triangle, Christmas tree, circle, triangle, Christmas tree, circle. Triangle, Christmas tree, circle, triangle. Triangle, Christmas tree, circle, triangle. Try that one. Triangle, tree, circle. That was not it. Alright then. Wait, oh, I'm stupid. No. Hold on. Triangle, diamond, circle, triangle, triangle, diamond, circle, triangle, diamond, circle, triangle, diamond, circle, triangle. unless it means this. So. Circle. No. Did I mess up again? I got it. Triangle. Christmas tree. Circle. No. Triangle. Christmas tree. Diamond. Star. Triangle. Christmas tree. Diamond star. Triangle. Christmas tree. Diamond star. Here we are. I forget what I needed this for. I guess I forget. Unless. I must have got if this loosens this. Nice. Well, there you go. Voice actor. I didn't hear any voices. Anyway, that wasn't bad. Fun little puzzle game. Got a little better once I could see what I was doing. But there's that one. There's other episodes on this, which I think I'm going to check out. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.